Hi, today I'm going to show a demo of an inaccessible form. If I go move around this page,
blank, edit has autocomplete,
and enter the form, there's no label.
Enter your feedback here, then click the send us your thoughts
for this one.
Button to send your feedback. Edit multi-line, blank, edit has autocomplete, blank.
Shift tab back to the form, there's nothing there. So if I were to put like
blurg, space,
random crap in there.
Enter your feedback here.
Put
blank, blank,
nothing.
Edit has autocomplete. Blank.
If I tab over to these fields, which are like from
edit has autocomplete. Blank.
To an email and various things, they actually don't have labels because he has images of the labels so that bots don't scan them. But the screen reader user doesn't, the screen reader doesn't know what those images are. So each of these fields is inaccessible.
Edit has autocomplete. Send us your thoughts button.
And if I were to click that, it would submit.
GRC bar emailing list system. Please press your web browser's back button to return to the form and fully fill dash in all required. No previous heading.
Headings on this.
No more text before.
Finding the stuff.
List with one items left bracket. Out of list error colon.
Finding the top, the part of the page where there is errors requires knowledge of how the page is structured.
Blank. Some required data submitted to our web server. Blank. Web server was empty or blank. Blank. One or more of the fields of a web form submitted to our server was missing some required information.
And I'll switch tabs.
Contact me document.
I'm going to show another contact form which
one.
Is accessible.
One. One.
Oops. Whoa.
Blank.
Focus mode.
One.
I've been listening.
Out of list contact Derek Reamer. Main landmark clickable your name colon. Edit has autocomplete. J-O. Show.
I'm going to leave this empty to show some errors.
Your email colon. Edit has.
I'm going to put an email in because it's required. Actually, did I even mark these as required?
B-O-B-O-B at.
Bob at.
B-O-B. Bob. M-E.
Bob dot me.
Me. Subject colon. Edit has autocomplete.
I should have
blank.
These required. Anyway.
Message colon. Edit multi-line. Blank. Copy myself colon. Read the instructions about robots. Submit button. Contact me. Main landmark clickable colon edit has autocomplete bob at bob.me clickable subject colon.
And Firefox has focus
out of list
bugs sometimes.
Main landmark heading level 2 errors colon. Please fix all errors in the list below and try to resubmit the form.
So we have a heading here with errors.
List with 4 items bullet.
And this is just one of many ways to do errors in an accessible way. There's other ways that have advantages over this method as well.
Link your name colon. This field is required. Bullet. Link subject colon. This field is required.
So if I were to press this field is required for subject.
Out of list edit has autocomplete.
It would put me right in the field.
List with one items bullet this field is required. Out of list clickable subject colon. List out of list edit has autocomplete. Your email colon. Subject colon. Edit has autocomplete.
And I should have made the this field is required part of the label, but I actually didn't in this case. If I fill it in.
F. Caps lock on. Caps lock off.
Oh, that's strange. Oh.
F. I R S T first N A M E.
I just wrote first name in the subject.
Name. Message colon. Edit multi-line. Blank V L A H blah V L H A hot V L A H blah V L A H blah. Copy myself colon. Read the instructions about robots. Not checked.
Okay, we're gonna try
submit. Submit button.
It's gonna fail.
Contact me. Content info. Link Python powered.
It just throws me to the bottom.
Contact Derek Reamer.
Which is an accessibility bug.
Main landmark heading level 2 errors colon. Please fix list with one items bullet. Link your name colon. This field is required. Out of list heading level 2 form colon. This is the form where one or more errors exist. Clickable your name colon. List with one items bullet. This field is required. Out of list edit has autocomplete. B-L-A-H. Submit button.
And then I can go to the submit button. And so long as there are errors, they're listed right there with the form in it. Has a heading that says, here are the errors.
Box above, the email will simply.
And.
Button submit. Box intentions. As a human, I press.
And so, yeah, it is actually. Right now, my server is broken with the email stuff, so it's actually not going to go through.
GRC bar.